life passes through many winters. Spring gives birth to summer. Fall leads us back again to the death of winter. It is the way for us all. Civil War. Death has passed. The 3rd of March in the year of our Lord, 1865. The rail lines have at last been restored. We have begun our journey west with nary a cent to our name. That was not stolen or burned by the Yankees, we carry on our backs, like some mule that has been kicked so hard for so long, it can remember nothing else. Now we start over. We begin again on our journey to the gold fields of California. Proud Southern family's last and only hope for a future. Oh, Sarah, after so many years of war, I do not know you. With the death of our children, how can I ever hope to know you again? Abel has turned 18. I can see in him our father. The father we lost so many years since. I cannot give him the brother that he remembers. That boy died long ago. Abel's new wife, Lily, is a child of 14. She insists on wearing a lady's ball gown and will not give up the old rag for the world. I watch her playing with her doll. Distant. Lost. Afraid. Children suffer through war. I cannot but feel responsible for what we have done. Atlanta, the greatest city in these Confederate States of America, has been utterly destroyed by Sherman's wild dog army. Still filled with rage. My heart weeps for what was my great and beautiful home. For all that once was our way of life is gone. They have burned and stolen everything. May God damn them to hell. Farther south we travel, the drier and hotter it has become. We are alone here.
Where are the settlers? The gold miners?
Have I done wrong bringing what is left of our family here?
I do not know.
Thank you. Holmes.
After a very long, slow train journey, we arrived at the end of the line. We sold and traded all that was left of our family's great fortune for supplies and 2 broken down horses. It has been 4 months now. The trees, my God, the trees. They tower above us like kindly gods. Their enormous limbs, the width of a tall man. This land is surely strange. Dry and barren, yet lush and green all the same. The flowers, the insects, birds, trees, everything, all are like nothing we have ever seen before. I feel as though we have come to some mythological, enchanted land. Burning hot in mid-April and then freezing cold in the same night. Still no gold. Abel and I left Sarah and Lily in camp with the horses and hiked up into the snow line. Abel dreams of finding our father, who came to California over 15 years ago in search of gold. Truly, it is a curiosity that drives us. The need to explore our new world. I have not the strength to tell Abel that our father is surely long since dead. We have all had enough death. But Abel still believes. He has built our father into a romantic hero. A long-lost king waiting for his sons to round the next corner. That he may bestow upon us all the riches we deserve. Within 4 hours, we were back down the mountain, going from freezing cold to intense heat in less than 6 miles. This land is a wonderment.
We'll put up here for the night.
Eiffel. Make me fly.
Down you come.
Come now, little bird. I know it's been a long day. Are you tired, Lily?
Yes. Why are you asking her? I'm the one who's been walking nearly on 2 months now.
Abel.
It's all right, Abel. I don't mind. Tomorrow, I can walk and you can ride.
Boy, we are still southern gentlemen. Get on. Get on.
Tie these horses up down by the stream so they can drink in the night. You tie them up good.
Yes, sir, Officer McPherson, sir. Anything else, Mr. Sir?
Or?
Abel Alexander McPherson, you mind your brother now? Bring us back some more water, you hear?
Might as well be a mule or a duck, either way y'all talk to me. Come on, let's go. Come on, we gotta go get some water. You don't like it. I don't like it either. Come on. Abel, do this. Abel, do that. Go.
We're never gonna find any gold. Should have stayed in the land.
I said, get up, boy!
What's wrong? What happened?
Where did you tie off the horses?
Over by the stream, like you said.
I've been up and down that stream a mile each way, and they're gone, Abel. The horses are gone!
What's happening? What's wrong?
We just stole our horses. The dice can't find them nowhere.
Did you tie them up like I said to, Abel?
Did you tie them up, Abel? I'll believe you if you say you did.
Abel, you can tell us now. Did you tie up them horses last night?
God damn it, Abel! What have you done? What have you done to us?
I thought I did, Sarah. I think I did. I can't remember.
It's all right, Abel. I forget sometimes, too. I'd forget my own silly head if it wasn't attached.
Yeah.
Don't you worry now. The dice will be fine.
He's so mad at me.
Oh, shh, don't you worry about him. He'll be fine. Everything will be all right.
Without our horses, I fear greatly what will become of us. This is all my doing. They follow me. I went to war, sure that the South was in the right. I left Sarah. I left my children. I left all of them alone. Survive. How was I spared?
Sarah.
Will I ever find redemption for my sins?
Mm-hmm.
Zach. What's wrong with me? I can't forget the memories. I can't forget the dreams.
What? Yeah. Yeah. Let me have that knife. Just for a while. Abel will hold it. It's over. It's over. Dice. Dice. We're here.
It seems many weeks since we lost our horses, yet it was only a few days since. In an unforeseeable way, their loss seems to have brought us closer together. On the train from Atlanta, we hardly spoke. The long, hard months of travel that followed seemed only to drive us farther apart. But for Abel, his innocence has not left him, even after the loss of everything we have ever known. Lily confuses Abel. She eludes us all. She is a fragile child. At times it seems clear that she is lost in her own mind. Lost in her memories. Memories that haunt us all. And Sarah. Oh, my Sarah.
Pour the water slowly.
Anything?
No.
Still not. This news filled me with fresh feet. I outstripped Kitty and laid my square back. Little dog was.
Slow. You're digging in nothing but big rocks. Get a. Find some sand.
Hey. Abel.
It is hot.
That does not mean you can forget your manners.
Have you been listening at the door?
Look.
A fish.
A fish.
Yeah.
Right. Boy. Sorry. Yeah, it's all right. Sorry. Sorry. Mind your elders now.
We are becoming a family again.
Here, Abel. Abel, you can come on over.
Mm-hmm. Whoa. I think we better go make camp. Come on. We shall give our fair ladies some privacy. Go on. Go on.
Go on, Abel.
It's nice.
Lily? You like Abel? You talk much?
Yeah. We play. All we ever do is play.
Well. There's time enough for other things, don't you worry. Abel's a good man, but you need to remember to be a lady, Lily. Today was a fine day. We haven't had so fine a day since you left for the war.
Well, we've managed all right today. We've no money left. No tools to mine for gold. We need a pack animal. It's undignified. Sarah, it pains me to see you and Lily struggling.
Lily and I are fine. We'll all be just fine. You'll find work somewhere and we'll move on from this.
as we're together, we'll be all right.
Sir, I've made so many mistakes. I never should have let you and our children.
Adas, look at the moon, Adas. Do you remember our first cotillion? You asked me to dance. The garden was in full bloom. And the sky was so bright. I could see our shadows dancing along beside us. There was great happiness once. You mustn't forget that, Adas. You must choose to remember the good. God.
Come on. You be ready, Abel.
Yankees.
Look at what we got us here. Some fine dressed white folk.
We are very sorry to intrude. We should have knocked first. Please forgive our poor manners.
You sound like one of them fine women from back home. Where are you from?
We are from the greatest city on earth. We are from Atlanta.
And we ain't no damn Yankees.
We hate Yankees. Why? We have a saucy Yankee. We just have to kill it and eat its heart for
Lily.
Supper.
You hush up now, Lily. Please, forgive my sister-in-law. She's very young.
We welcome to you.
Keep your dirty hands off her.
Quieto, no lo tocas. Que ahora esto es una cuestión de honor.
Jesús va a matar a ese pinche Yankee.
¿Qué vas a hacer? Venga, venga, haz algo.
Sea pedazo de estúpido. Te lo he dicho una y mil veces. Cierra esa bocaza. ¿Y dónde está mi maldito látigo?
Va, espera, escúchame. Déjame que te lo explique.
Espérate.
Nada, mijo.
Ahora vas a aprender.
¿Entiendes que él? ¡Esto no es mi honor!
¿Qué es esto? ¿Qué tenemos aquí? Los Yankees nos han venido a dar una visita. ¿O es que nos quieren matar a todos? Pues vas a tener que empezar conmigo. ¿Entendiste esto, Yankee?
We are not
Yankees.
Come on now, honey. This ain't no way to welcome these here new guests.
God damn this man's bullshit! Are either of you his woman?
I am his wife.
Then get that damn fool to back on off before we get shot full of holes.
Adias, what would you do if strangers had entered our home?
Pues entonces, mi casa es su casa. Todo esto que ves aquí alrededor tuyo es mío. Estas tierras desde San Pedro hasta Santa Bárbara han pertenecido a mi familia por más de 200 años. Yo soy rey, soy emperador. ¿Has entendido eso, Yankee? Tú, diles.
He says everything around here is his, every which way. He says his family's been kings around here for some like 200 years.
Este es mi hijo Jesús. Él es muy inteligente y, por cierto, muy bello.
He says something like, this is his smart son. He knows some English and he's good looking.
En cambio, este otro, Carlos, me salió medio estúpido. Pero es valiente y fuerte como un toro.
He says this is his stupid son, Carlo. He is, too.
You, go, my uniform. Negra, sword to me.
So, where are y'all headed?
We're here to find our father and search for our own fortune in the golden fields. Lily, get away from him. Get over here.
You hush up now, Abel. Jesus and I are just being polite.
Cállate, cabrón.
Do as I say.
I will not.
Tú a esta muñequita no le atreves a tocarla.
All right, all right.
¿Cuándo quieres pelear?
¿Qué está pasando acá? ¿Ves este saco? Este saco de general, este sombrero y botas los hemos tomado de los Yankees que nos han venido a visitar. Tell them.
I'm sorry for you and yours, but things is different around here. We was passing through Hendo working house in San Francisco. And we came on his
net. Espero que le digas lo mismo que digo yo, puta. ¿Y qué es lo que estás haciendo tú, Yankee? Se ve que no lo entendiste. Estas tierras son mías. Desde San Pedro hasta Santa Bárbara. Han pertenecido a mi familia por más de 200 años. Yo soy rey, emperador. ¿Entendiste eso, Yankee?
Choose, live or die. Get out now. I have killed many men, and I will most assuredly kill you. Now, you ladies get your belongings and come with us.
You go on, mister. We'll take our chances here. You best get as far away from here as you can.
Vamos a por ti!
Hurry now!
shotgun over here.
Yes, sir.
I want you to cover us while I reload. You see anyone, you shoot. You hear me?
Hear you.
Damn. Sarah, get my bed roll.
I hear you.
¡Sigue! ¡Sigue!
Now listen, all we got is surprise. I'll be down here soon enough.
Lily, hush. Adias, can't we run back down? Can't we run away?
No, Sarah, they'll catch us. That's y'all. We can't outrun them.
I'm with you. What do you want me to do?
The last thing they're thinking we're gonna do is attack. Surprise, that's everything. They'll be here soon. Now, Abel, you got 2 shots in that shotgun. Make them count.
But Adias, what about you? Where will you be?
I'm gonna be behind that tree. When they come around the bend, I'm gonna kill the fox.
Oh, you can't do that by yourself.
We got no choice.
But if we lose
him. Now listen. The big one's hurt. He's hurt real bad. And the young one, he ain't in this.
He's a goddamn Mexican. He's just as bad as Yankee.
Abel, with Paul gone, I think they'll quit. I don't know for sure, but I think they'll quit. We ain't got much time. Now, Sarah, you take my knife. Take it. Take it. If they get past Abel and I, we're gonna have to use that. Now you hold on to that with 2 hands and you go for the neck. Sarah, you go for the neck, you hear?
Yes, it does.
That's good. All right, Abel, you ready? That's all you ever be. All right, everybody, now keep down, be quiet.
Be careful.
Let's go.
No!
Shh.
Dios!
No.
Ay, mi Dios. No.
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 Carlos. No, no. No, no.
No, no.
Se fue, papá.
Carlitos, papá.
Hijo, hijo.
No, papá, no, 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 no. No, papá.
No, basta ya de sangre, papá. Basta ya de sangre, por favor, no lo hagas, papá. Por favor. Ahora, no, no, basta ya de sangre, papá. No, basta de sangre, papá, basta. Ay, mierda. Ay, ay. Puta mierda. Go. God damn you, go. Lo siento, papá. Perdóname. Perdóname. ¡Malditos Yankees!
Lily, get some cold water from the stream. His skull is most likely concussed. Elevate his head. Keep it off the ground, in your lap.
Yes, ma'am.
Don't you worry, Lily. That boy's head is harder than any bullet there is.
Hard hands run in the family. Let me see about changing that dressing now. Please.
It's bad, sir.
I dreamt. I had a good dream. I saw our children. I saw Evie and Lionel. I don't know how I know, but it was them.
Try to drink this. Here, Dad. Try to drink some water.
Sarah. Abel.
Take me to the water. Let me feel the water.
Yes, sir.
Lily. Lily.
Yeah.
Lord, why have you taken my husband so soon after bringing him home from the war? After the loss of my dear children, I have learned to hate the Yankees, to hate you, Lord. Now I'm filled with pain and hatred that overwhelms me. If I could kill every last Mexican and Yankee, I would gladly do so. I hope that they will come after us now. I want only to kill them all. I will try and keep this journal that my own Adias began so many years since. I have seen the wall now through Odias's words. To have killed a boy. War. All war is madness. I cannot help but wonder if we from the south do not deserve all that has befallen us. Is there any hope for our redemption? I still have Abel and Lily. They need me.
Oh, thank you.
I will go on.
Sarah, look what Abel made me. It says our name, Lily plus Abel, and he carved it in the wood there.
Well, that's very nice, Abel.
It's not anything.
Oh, it's everything. Everything.
Keep this close to you now.
I will. And he made a point it so I can go hunting.
Oh, that's very smart of you.
Probably get ready.
Let me see.
I'm going to keep it in my bag.
Lily and Abel side by side, just as it should be. That was very sweet of you, Abel.
You worked hard on it.
Go on, go put it in your bag.
Thank you.
she ain't moved all day.
I died.
Sarah.
We have been here for too long now. The Dias would want us to move on.
The Dias kept us heading west. I can lead us by these stars. He taught me.
Damn it! Now can we go home?
Lily, no, we cannot go home. Home is lost. There's nothing left for us there.
But we don't know where we are or where we are going. We are nearly out of food. I am tired of eating salted pork and hardtack.
We can't go back the way we came.
Those men are still down there.
Well, and why are we here? I want my mama. I want to go.
Now, calm down, Lily.
No.
Calm down. We are going to find my daddy and mount him to gold, and I will buy you a bed for every day of the week.
No! Lily! Your daddy is dead, Abel.
Lily!
Long since dead, and Adias is dead. And there is no gold! Now leave me alone!
Lily,
you're crazy! I want to go home! I want to go home!
I'm sorry. That behavior will not do.
It's my birthday soon. My birthday is in May, and I'm gonna be 15, and I don't even know what day it is.
Answer me this instant.
I hated that ugly old dress anyway. I never wore it. Besides, I have my lovely gown from Paris that Daddy bought me. And I have Abel's coat. I left everything else with those whores back there.
Lily! We do not use words like that.
Why? They know what they are and say it freely. Why shouldn't I?
Ladies like that are different from us. We must lower ourselves.
How are we lowering ourselves? By saying the truth. You wear your corset out here in the middle of nowhere. I don't believe your own husband ever saw you naked.
Lily, that is enough!
Stop it! You ain't doing anyone any good. We have what we have and that's it. We've been here too long. See, just because they ain't come for us yet don't mean they won't. Sarah, we have 2 shells left for our shotgun and 5 more balls for our pistol, and we are nearly out of food. I don't care if Lily says the word whore or wears that damn dress till it falls off her.
Abel, there is no need to be rude. We are still... We are better than other... We are from the finest family in Georgia. Stop it, both of you, do you hear me?
We hear you, Sarah. Come on, Lily.
Let's get packed up. Time we moved on.
We have nearly run out of food, and we are desperately low on ammunition for the guns. At least no one has followed us. The days are becoming harder and harder.
There you go.
I know not what to make of it. We follow the stream ever higher, afraid to leave its side. For without water, we will most surely die. Abel seems to be confident in our direction. He says that eventually we will reach the Pacific Ocean. Lily is no longer a child. She will not speak to me. I know not what to do.
Here, Lily, let me help you.
That's all right, Sarah. We have it done.
I'll go get us some water.
Sarah, can I talk to you while Abel is gone?
Certainly, Lily.
Just let me put my things in my tent.
Well, that's just it. Abel and I think that today is my 15th birthday. Yes. And, well, we think it's time that we behave like a married couple.
Oh. You and Abel are so young.
Well, Lily's the same age as you were when you married Adias.
It's not for me to decide. You were both adults.
I'll set you up shelter over there. You can use the tent. Lily and I will use Adias' walk.
No. You should have the tent. Lily's birthday. 15. I'll be fine.
Oh, Sarah, thank you. It'll just be for tonight, and then we can share the tent again.
We had some greens or some carrots. I have just the thing to flavor this stew.
as that.
Never you mind.
Where'd you get that?
Here, Abel. Go on. If this was your wedding night, you would have had quite a number of whiskeys at this point. And Lily, I have something here for your birthday. They were my mother's, and her mother's before her. Your daughters should have them.
Thank you, Sarah. I love them.
Happy birthday, Lily. I hope you get everything you wish for. Well, I do believe I'll go to bed early. I'm not hungry. Sure does get dark, really.
Good night.
Good night. Lily, take your dress off.
No, I won't wear breeches.
Please, Lily.
Oh, don't go on down there. Go on.
I don't see why I can't stay. I am your husband. After all, I'm your husband. Do you see them?
Take my hand!
Damn it, Sarah, take Abel's hand!
Come on.
If I let go, I may take Abel down with me.
Damn it, you won't! Just take my hand!
Take his hand!
Come on,
Dame la mano. Vamos, mujer, ¿qué te pasa? Dame la mano!
It's my time.
You get away from us!
No!
Get away from us!
No, not bad! No!
He's gone! You've been following us!
No! Ship, you live back!
No, you don't! No, you stop! You stop! You stop!
Why do you speak in French? Wait! Arrête! Goodbye, little pair!
Alors, dis-lui de ne me pas tuer!
Seth, don't shoot! Don't shoot him, Abel! He means us no harm!
No, me tue pas!
Ask him why he's been following us. Why have you been following us?
No comprendo! No comprendo!
Pourquoi? Que tu sais, Facey? Pourquoi tu nous suis?
Je suis venu pour toi, mon amour. I come you, love.
No!
I'll kill you first!
Stop it, Sarah! Let him go! Let him go!
going back. We'll kill his father before he kills us.
What have you done?
What have we become? I do not recognize myself. Are we evil and cruel?
Oh, yeah.
Are we as bad, worse than any Yankee? Have I become all that I never wanted to be? Abel has gone cold. Cold like Dias after the war. His eyes seem dead. What light is left has been dimmed by fear, anger, and hatred. Lily, our own Lily, if any good still is left in us, it surely lives in her. What have we become?
You want.
I loved you. But I can't any longer.
Lily, I know you. Eros.
I don't hate. Why do you hate? We kill Jesus' father before he kills us?
Yes. Lily, what would you like to do? Wait here till he picks us off one by one?
We don't even know if he's still out there. We don't know.
You can't just hope.
He saved you, Sarah. So why can't we hope? All we have is each other. Don't you see? If we kill him, we kill what's left of ourselves. You are both dying. I can't recognize you anymore.
I'm gonna be gone for a few hours. We're trying to find us some food. Load it. I don't think they can track us over those rocks across there, but if I'm wrong, you use it, Sarah.
Thank you.
Adias would be proud of you.
Be careful, Abel.
I'll be back soon, Lily.
Carlo. Carlo. Papa, no. No, papa.
Sarah, what are you doing?
Did we scare you, Abel?
Oh, yes! Ah, God damn it, yes! I killed you! What's been going on?
Nothing.
Abel, we had to get out of the hot sun. We had to get into the shade.
So he's all better now?
No. He's still hurt. He's hurt bad, Abel. Inside. Did you catch anything?
There's nothing out there. No deer, no rabbits, no water. I did try to catch a squirrel. God damn, they're fast.
Water.
No, God damn it. There's no water. There's no water for us, so there's no water for you. No, God damn it. No, God damn it. There's no water. Are you deaf and dumb?
Abel.
Listen, we've been talking. He wants to help us.
You too now, Sarah?
Jesus is not who we had thought. He had been educated in Madrid and speaks French, Latin, and some English. His father's family came to America from Spain over 100 years ago. Jesus tells us that this land had belonged to his family for many generations. Until we, the Americans, or Yankees as he calls us all, stole it and killed his family off. Only Jesus is left to carry on their family name. Jesus and Abel are more alike than they know.
I haven't eaten in days. I don't know about you, but I'm getting damn hungry.
Americanos.
Nothing?
What's he mean, Americans?
Solo los Americanos cazan rabbit con una shotgun.
I only got 2 shots left, and I would hate to waste them.
Insidia para rabbit. Good.
Jesus easily caught a rabbit with his snare. Abel is still so angry. I believe that he is afraid of how Lily feels for Jesus. The hike back down towards Jesus' home has been hard. But with food, Jesus' pistols, and shot, we are well. How I miss
Look.
My family.
Come on.
I long for them so. We came back to Adias' grave. I feel him near me.
Thanks, Lily.
I will.
Yo ya no tengo más hijos. Mi único hijo está muerto.
Sí, que soy tu hijo. Esta es la tumba del hombre que matamos. Está aquí. La gente no te quiere hacer daño.
Yo no mato mujeres. ¡Aviéntate de mi camino!
¡Por el amor de Dios, padre! Ellos han perdido un marido y una hermana, y nosotros igual hemos perdido. Y un hermano. Y ellos también igual han perdido un marido y un hermano.
Mi único hijo está muerto. Muévete o disparo.
Got any cover. No. You two go on. I'll try to hold them back as long as I can.
No, we won't go without you.
Come on, Lily, please, come on.
Lily, I love you. All right, I love you. Now you two go on. We ain't doing anybody good any good. You stay here with me.
Come, Lily.
Please
come, Abel.
Run!
Abel!
I have Jesus. Go. You go. Have two
those legs. Oh, shotgun, Sarah. You go on.
No, I won't leave you.
I'll wait here for you. It's just crazy. It ain't nothing.
No, Abel. We're all gonna wait for him. He's bound to come around that corner. Your son. I did. I killed him. It's me you want.
No.
Sarah. No. Sarah.
It stops now.
No, Sarah.
It ends with me.
No, Sarah. No, Sarah.
You're home, Sarah.
Sarah has gone home. Home to Adias. Home to her little ones. I know that she is happy now. In her way, she saved us all. Even Annabelle and Jesus. Annabelle was shattered by Sarah's death. Sarah has redeemed us. All of our pain and hatred has been lifted away. I miss her so. Abel's wound healed quickly. After he mended, we continued on west. In a few months' time, we were down out of the mountains. Today, we saw the Pacific Ocean from a long ways off. It seems a paradise to us. All sorts of birds, ducks, even otters.
Look at that.
So beautiful. Maybe that is the true gold this land has to offer. The marshes that block our way to the ocean go on as far as the eye can see. I feel for this land now.
Can't get through here
either. We belong here.
Sarah's kicking again.
When I feel the new life that grows within me, I know that Sarah and Adias are with us still. We have left the war, the pain, and the hatred behind. We are finally free.